One of the key things about fleet electrification is making sure that the right technology is being used in the right way, in the right drive cycle. How the vehicles are being operated has a huge impact on the practical viability of a solution, as well as the economic benefits of a solution. So by being on the road with customers, we're getting a lot of drive cycle data, a lot of end use application information that we can use to not only bring our next generation technology to market, but also make sure we're putting the right technology in the right place within a commercial fleet.